Hey boys and girls, it's Mike here, one good short playing. Today we are playing Boxing Legends of the Ring. Apparently, not played this one either. This looks like something, what was that game on the Amiga? The 3D boxing one? Just the attempt at 3D face then. It's not that, forget that. That's something else completely. That's another story. Never played this, not against boxing games. Boxing games can be quite good if they're done right. Not that I'm particularly into them either. I like a good, unrealistic brawler myself. Let's skip this, because come on. We've got to get through every one of those characters, and we really don't need to do that. Boxing Legends of the Ring. All right. Exhibition, career, Battle of the Legends options. Well, let's go for an exhibition. That is just a match, isn't it? Let's play this game. Players one. All right, off we go. Okay. LaMotta, why not? Hang on, LaMotta. Is that Raging Bull? That is Raging Bull. Are they allowed to do that? Oh, I'm sure they are. Oh no, what's going on? I'm going back here. Oh no, that's right, I'm hitting A. A is the go button on the Mega Drive, we know this. Oh, that's pretty ugly. I bet it'll look nice on a, you know, a TRT though. Right, so that's me. I'm LaMotta, the Raging Bull. I like the way they've used other people's IP to do this. Maybe it's not, maybe it's their own IP. Hang on, it wasn't he real? Was he real? He was, wasn't he? So we're using real boxes. I'm thinking there was a character in the film. Get off me. Stop cuddling me. It's, you know, it's not bad looking. But it really kind of comes apart when you... Can I walk past him to the other side? No, I can't. Let me go round him. I want to see, you know, I want to see the animation going around. It looks very limited visually. And when they do the little cuddling thing, you know, I can't remember what that's called, but you know what I mean. I'm just hammering him in the face as much as I can. Oh yeah, uppercut. Oh yeah, now we're getting there. A button. A button's where this is at. Oh yeah, I like the blood. When they cuddle, you can kind of see that they're on two separate layers because they don't scale up properly, you know. I mean, not that we were under any illusions back in the Mega Drive day that these sprites were anything but 2D. But yeah, you can really feel that when they get too close to each other. Nice dithering. Nice general graphics. It's not bad. It's not very well paced, but then a few boxing games are, you know. Like the punches don't have much impact. There's like a slow 3-frame movement there. And then it jumps back at the end of the punch. It should be the opposite, if anything, with the punch animation. It should kind of jump out and then roll back slowly, you know. And they've got the frames of animation to do it, they're just playing them in the wrong order as far as I'm concerned. But that feels slow. And then it jumps back at the end of it. You know, it should slowly roll back to a standing position. Anyway, I'm talking animation, and that's... Well, no, I was going to say it's not relevant, but it totally is relevant, because the way the animation runs affects the way the game runs. Yeah. I feel like I'm button bashing a bit as well. I am just going at it and getting lucky runs of punches in. Like, I'm pulling down an A now and getting there on the stomach, doing a bit of work on his abs. And now I'm up an A, I'm going to get on the face, down an A, but I am bashing the buttons a bit too. What's that move there? Oh, I see, it is like a heavy punch. He does it that way and all. Now, I'm guessing that glove there means I'm out. See at the top it says out and the glove's kind of worn down. I'm guessing that's like how much energy I've got, you know, to attack. Like, he's running out now. And this is what I'm rubbish at with boxing games. I just go in there fist flailing like you would in a brawler, Final Fight or something, you know, and just start unleashing the moves. But of course with a good boxing game you have two energy bars. You have one for your, essentially your health, and you have one for, you know, your, what's it called? You know, your ability to stay on your feet. And you have one for your ability to do some good punching. And if you hammer the punch button too much, like I tend to do, you'll see his glove starts to drop. See the glove energy bar starts to drop. And if I do it too much, I'll run out of power, if you like. And of course, that makes me punches not very effective. What I can't see is my energy bar. Can anyone see my energy bar? Is there an energy bar? I've just got to hope you get good punches in. That was a good punch. Come on, get a good punch in. Come on, Region Bull. Yes. Yes. See, they all look like good punches to me. And they all connected. If you go down and up in this, you seem to get the best results. There we go, look at that. That's obviously hurting him. Oh yeah, look at his face on the picture. His eyes have gone bloodshot. Oh, that might be a sign. I'm doing more damage, but look at me glove. It's right down. Can I block? Oh, that was a big punch about to happen. Oh, C button does big punches. Okay, B button seems to do blocks. Let's block for a bit while we get me glove up. Right. Get off! Get off me, I'm blocking. Oh, well, maybe I'm actually cuddling. Maybe it's your cuddle button as well. Big, heavy gut punches. Oh, big, heavy face punches. I'm using the C button now. So, light punches on the A button. It shouldn't have taken me this long to figure out, should it? Light punches on the A button. Heavy punches on the C button. And the B button seems to block. Come on, get a good... I'm starting to enjoy this a little bit more now. Although, you know, this has been done better in other games since. I think the Knockout Kings games, I remember being quite good. On the PS1. PS1? It was PS1, wasn't it? It wasn't that long ago. Ooh. It's not bad, though. I'm quite enjoying it. Let's see if I can... I wonder if I've landed enough punches to actually win me the rounds. Oh, no. Then again, he has just pummeled me. B button. B button. Ah, yeah. I can block now. So B button and up is like a high block. And I think B button and down. Ah, yeah. It's like a dodge. I'm just going to dodge for a bit. Dodge, 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 dodge. And it looks like pressing that, holding the B button and kind of moving left or right toward or away from him seems to do a bit of a cuddle if he gets too close to me. Dodging punches. And now the gloves up. So I can lay a few. And I think, yes, in the face. Oh no, he's bringing it back. He's bringing it back to me. He's really bringing it back to me. So I'm going to use a combination of A and C with up and down. Have some of this. Oh yes. I'm totally not laying a punch. Oh no, I am. There's a couple. Okay, B button. Now we're going to do a bit of dodging, cuddling. Get the glove up. See, his glove remains like pretty full, which says one of two things to me. He's either really fighting well and laying his punches where he needs to. Oh yeah, I never even read this. See, I've thrown loads of punches. Oh, he did well better than me, didn't he? Yeah, or he's not punching very much, but I think it's both. He's not punching very much, but the punches he does are really hitting home. See? What you don't want to do is lay a punch that doesn't hit home. Otherwise, it's about percentage of punches. Which means I am doing really badly at this. I suppose it's a good boxing game. I suppose it is. The single angle, though, kind of, you know, this me being in bottom left and then being kind of screen right. I know it's only a little niggling thing, but it. I feel like I want to be able to move around a bit more. I feel a bit limited. I can't go round him. I don't think it doesn't matter, does it? I want to be able to go around him. Even if it did like just a quick frame of his back straight on as he went to the other side and then, you know, flip the sprites, that would be nice. I mean, it wouldn't take much to do that. But maybe if it did that, I wouldn't like this game anymore for it, so I don't know. I quite like it though, it's good. It's quite intensive. It's not edge of your seat stuff yet until I start to figure out a bit more how to play it, you know? Like if I can land punches better. What I don't want to do is punch his gloves. Ow, ow, ow. See, he's putting loads on me. I've got B button. B button. Block, dodge. Cuddle. Alright, I'm going to leave that there. It's not bad though. I'm sure with a bit more play it could be quite fun. That is Boxing Legends of the Ring for the Sega Mega Drive. And now I'm just going to watch myself get pummeled. Thanks very much for watching.